now with Aubameyang, and he's broken free, and a goal here, there it is, they've done it. Oh, he's gone for goal. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he...
The focus on Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. In wonderful form, can he add to his goal-scoring haul today on EA TV? And a warm welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal facing Burnley.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Well, I've been watching Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang in various countries for a number of years, Lee. He rarely disappoints.
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely everything, playing with such confidence. Defenders really need to up their game today to stop him.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Bernd Leno stands between the posts. Thomas Partey starts alongside Dani Ceballos in the centre of the park. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And this, the initial 11 for Burnley. Well, they are a team very much designed to hit on the break. Lee, is that something we can expect to see today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. They do tend to prefer to invite their opponents onto them and utilise their pace to exploit the space on the counter to good effect.
Thank you for attending the Emirates Stadium. Enjoy the match.
And the match begins. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Josh Brownhill. Taylor with it. And options in the centre. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw. Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Chris Wood. Not messing around with that clearance. He's in behind. It's opened up for him. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Chris Wood. Arsenal have possession again. Oh, good vision. Aubameyang! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box, you know that. It's a beauty. And then just look at the finish. He does so well to read the bounce. Often he can send these into row Z, I know I did, but he makes perfect contact, stunning goal. Well, Derek, the frustration's boiling over on the touchline. He's not happy at all with the last 5 or 10 minutes.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Oh, tremendous vision. So a throw in here. Goodmanson. Goodmanson. And played in. Clattered away. Johan Berg Goodmanson. Possession one. And a throw-in it's going to be. And teammates to play it to. And crossing towards the far post. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's in with a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Over it comes, able to deal with the threat, and a fine cross. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target, a real poor effort with his head.
McNeil couldn't keep it. Aubameyang, strong but fair tackle. Not showing good defensive judgment. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Oh, a nice looking pass. And he could cash in. Big chance. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs. Chris Wood. Nice looking pass. And there's the feed into the box. It comes to nothing in the end. Mee. It's Arsenal's turn now.
And he might be through here.
Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. And the flag has gone up, offside. Me.
Well, look at that. Burnley certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the...
Can they square the game? Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
This might be ideal for the counter. And in with a real chance. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, Arsenal will be happy if it stays like this. There's still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, the players have to stay concentrated.
Good work to regain possession. Gabriel Martinelli. Aubameyang. Well, a bad pass it was. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Phil Bardsley. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Westwood. Oh, nice ball over the top. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, catching the eye in the first half, certainly, Nicola Pepe. Lee, what did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And winning it back. Throw into Arsenal coming up. That's a routine take. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And firing it into the area. Well, did his job defensively. An attack full of promise. Takes the shot. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Charlie Taylor. Westwood. Well, he's given it away. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Oh, big chance! There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
He has time to play it over. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Burnley facing West Ham United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I will be tuning in for.
And he might be through here. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Might really be able to trouble them here. Corner kick forthcoming. Well, it's fairly easy to sum up the skill set of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It's less easy to stop him going about his business, Lee.
Well, his movement is so good, you can see why he causes defenders so much trouble, and a goal to boot as well.
Well, it has come to nothing. Opportunity to deliver the cross, but defensive efficiency there. Advantage, Arsenal. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Good-looking cross. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Chris Wood. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Wood. Westwood. Nicely timed tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Westwood. And Chris Wood. Well, that's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
But it can't get through. Westwood. And he takes it on. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Aubameyang. Kieran Tierney. And unable to keep the ball. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
McNeil. Oh, he's given the ball away. Martinelli. He's going forward well here. Gives it a go. Nicely saved. Corner kick given to Arsenal. And firing it into the area. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Cork. Goodmanson. Here's Tarkovsky. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Promising looking ball. Well, clattered away. Ashley Barnes. Partey's threaded pass. And they need to get tighter here. Chance to finish. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. And Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
Two of the glamour clubs in English football, but real substance at the core of both Manchester City and Arsenal. They meet here in the city of Manchester, and we're just about ready to go with live coverage on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. Welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City up against Arsenal.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Number 17.
He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang?
Well, I expect goals, Derek. The form he's in, you expect goals every time you see him. You'd hope that back line had been studying the tapes, but most of the teams this season haven't worked him out.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation. Force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Good luck. And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Bernd Leno is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Dani Ceballos in the centre of the park. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. They kick off here. It is advantage Manchester City here. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, a lovely ball. It's still alive. Gabriel Martinelli. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And played in. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
De Bruyne. It's with Bernardo Silva. Over the top towards Raheem Sterling. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Great vision to switch the play. Excellent vision. Aubameyang, and offside, unfortunately. Gabriel Martinelli. Played into the centre. Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself. Used all of his body. Really good save.
Corner kick played in. Not to be this time. Walker. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. Dani Ceballos. Pepe. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero has it. Promising attack, this. Bernardo Silva. And an astute piece of defending. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. And disappointingly, straight into the wall. And a throw-in forthcoming. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. And winning it back. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Oh, big chance! Surely! And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
On they go again. And Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And let's get an update from Molyneux, because there's been a goal there. Alan McInally with the details.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. It's been scored by João Moutinho. A bad mistake in midfield gave the ball away. Two passes later, it's in the back of the net. 31 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Throw-ins given. De Bruyne. Aguero. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Tierney. Space and time for Arsenal. Aubameyang at the ready. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Shot attempted. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And Arsenal unable to retain possession.
Well, Derek, I thought that was all level, but can't get any closer than that.
That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
A goal has gone in at Molyneux. Let's hear more about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Manchester United. 40 minutes played, 1-1.
Cheers again, Alan.
Well, Derek, look at those stats. They don't lie. The problem is pretty clear. They can't hit a barn door in front of goal. The creativity is there. It's not a problem. The rest of the team need to...
And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And then it's probably the easiest tap-in he will ever get. Lovely stuff.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, he's furious, and why not? They've thrown this lead away.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Mendy. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Oh, he's through here. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Regained possession. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before...
Is it going to be? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And Arsenal have won the corner as they try to take the lead. And news of a goal at Molineux. Alan McInally with the details. Alan.
It's a second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 52 minutes played. 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Mendy. Aguero. De Bruyne. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. The cutback. Excellent block. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
You can see how tight this group is, Derek. Straight over to the manager. Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Well, having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Half an hour remaining then. And it's a quality pass. And he could cash in. Is it going to be? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Kyle Walker to be replaced by number 27, Raul Concello.
Played into the centre of the box. So a corner to City as they try to increase their advantage. And firing it into the area. Just not a particularly good corner there. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Manchester United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
And Bernardo Silva has it. He's in behind. Takes the shot. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Gabriel, Kieran Tierney. Oh, in with a chance. Surely. Oh, my goodness. He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And the finish... I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, Derek, the frustration's boiling over on the touchline. He's not happy at all with the last 5 or 10 minutes.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. A change in the offing for City. And teammates to play it to. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing West Ham United.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
A City free kick forthcoming. Can they take advantage? And this time, it's in! And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Gabriel. Martinelli. The pass could do damage. Oh, what a timely save with the match level.
Yeah, that looked like the winner, Derek. No one else in sight, but the keeper had other ideas.
Over it comes. And it all counts for naught. Sterling. How can they nudge in front late on here? Sterling has lost custody of it. Dangerous looking attack. Aubameyang at the ready. Tremendous block. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Space and and he's through here. His own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Nicely cut out. And City on the front foot near the end of this contest. Still level here. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, a vital interception. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Into the box it goes. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Clean challenge. He's given us away inexplicably. It's got to be. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response.
Raheem Sterling.
So the final whistle now, and disappointment for Arsenal, you've got to say. A defeat for them. Lee, your assessment?
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result. Not a great deal between the two teams, but that winning goal will have knocked the stuffing out of this lot, I can tell you that.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance. Ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
He is a man who attracts attention, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. What a fabulous start to the season for him. Does he have more goals in his future? Stay with us. And a warm welcome on what is a very pleasant day for football here at the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal up against West Ham United.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Thank you for attending the Emirates Stadium. Enjoy the match.
Potentially one to savour. Arsenal get this game underway. And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Bernd Leno is the goalkeeper. Dani Ceballos plays with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Disappointing pass. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive. Aubameyang! Can he put them in front? Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished. Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
1-0 then. Suchek. On the ball, Mikel Antonio. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Chances on. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Lanzini. On the ball, Mikel Antonio. Suchek. And the flag does go up offside. He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang?
Well, whenever he plays, you should expect goals. He rarely disappoints. I don't think he'll disappoint today either. The goal-scoring record looks shaky to me.
Antonio, he's in behind. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give him an orange.
Has eyes for goal! And foiled only by the crossbar. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Read it well. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And space for them here on the flank. Aubameyang! Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Benrahma, Lanzini, Said Benrahma, and offside. Well, close one. Bukayo Saka, and options in the centre. Not messing around with that clearance. Kieran Tierney, Aubameyang, a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. And a throw-in forthcoming. Bukayo Saka. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he can think anything else after that challenge.
Pepe. And players waiting at the far post. Still a chance. Fruitful looking attack. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed. Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Vladimir Koufal. On the ball, Mikhail Antonio. Suchek. Koufal on the ball. Cross-fired over. Well, clattered away. Thomas. Here's Cedric. Bukayo Saka. And now, passing it through, we wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Masuaku. Dani Ceballos. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. But it can't get through. Suchek. On the ball, Mikhail Antonio. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester United.
Yeah, that looks...
Oh, in with a chance! Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Suchek. In possession, Bowen. Lanzini. And it's with Tomáš Suchek. Poor pass under no real pressure. Cedric. Well, possibilities in the centre. And they deal with the threat this time. Martinelli. Pepe. And a very good challenge. And beyond the last defender, offside. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. He's managed to get in behind. Can he convert? Kieran Tierney. Perfect challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Good ball to switch the play. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, he has players waiting at the back post. It's still alive! Well, no damage done. Cedric. Wants to attack from the wide areas. And crossing towards the far post. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Nicely cut out. Pepe. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Masuaku. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Teammates in the middle. No-nonsense clearance. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance. Giving away the ball there is criminal. And at this level, quite honestly, you get punished.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do on a football pitch, I can tell you. Arsenal have ticked all the boxes for me in that department. Lovely to watch. And look at all the players. They've all got smiles on their faces. We love to see.